left in the game.
And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division match.
Division 6! I'm division 1, I'm getting a division 6. Shut up, man. God damn it.
Checks the leg kick.
Can I play the game? That'd be great. Yeah, get off me, bitch. What a piece.
Throwing with authority. Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah. Bitch. What are you gonna do about it?
His opponent stayed upright. I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much.
Back to the feet. Ball straight.
Why did you do that?
Big hook. Oh!
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body.
What?
Good strike there by St. Pierre.
Chimaev, chill my nuts in your mouth. Chimaev, my nuts in your mouth. What? Oh. Oh my fucking god, I'm literally blocking.
Unable to connect there.
What a crush.
Oh.
That was an amazing takedown.
Give me that shit, bitch. Kamzat Chimaev. Kamzat Chimaev. Kamzat Chimaev. Kamzat Chimaev. Yeah, leave, bitch. Leave.
This man is not opposed to snapping his arm. Sometimes it's better.
You missed it, bitch. Should've watched. You should've fucking watched.
On a great submission victory.
Dude just doesn't join the party.
You missed it, bitch. Should've watched. You should've fucking watched.
I fucking armbarred Kamzat Chimaev. I armbarred Kamzat Chimaev and the red squid.
That's crazy. That's crazy. I don't care.
Oh. Okay.
What is a Rumbleverse? I'm just eating a bogs of bagels. What is SpongeBob SquarePants the Cosmic Shake? What is this game?
Talk about it. No, we don't want to talk about it. How do you want to tell me nothing? Part 2 by Kanye West. Like a bronze and a luna. I don't know, I mean like a thunder. Pretty claws and scandals.
Do you want to call Monopoly Madness? Just came out. Monopoly Madness.
I'm not buying Monopoly Madness with the Steel Screw stream.
I'm not gonna open that.
Just you should go open the YouTube and look what I just did to the Kamzat Chimaev.
No.
Please, that's so dope.
You armbarred him.
Yeah, he took me to the ground and I decided to armbar him. I did!
Good boy.
I just want to be here. No. Literally, I literally cannot buy anything unless you're buying.
I got you.
You got me, really?
I got you.
All those years of paying you for games has came back.
It's Grismas. No, I'm not paying you back. It's literally just going to be a Christmas gift.
Oh.
You'll be getting nothing else. I do have a couple ideas of what to send you, but you know how good I am at sending stuff on time. You got his birthday gift in Christmas season.
I know. Such a bad Christmas gift. Like, I don't even wear the hoodie you give me. Should I whip out monkey balls or should I play the actual player?
Who the fuck's the guy next to monkey balls? Actual name. Who the fuck is that?
Edgar. You know what? I'll carry on your tradition.
Yes, sir. Not water.
Oh, shit.
Gonna knock the wind out of his stomach. I'm listening to the album called The Life of Pablo, because it's a fire album. And Jorge Game Bread Masvidal. Gay Bread Masvidal. They did it on purpose too. They made it sound like gay. Are you gonna eat the whole pickle jar?
Alright, so here we go. This highly anticipated fight is now underway.
I'm not judging.
Because this is what got these two men to the show.
Right.
One guy is known for his diverse attack on the feet. The other guy is known for his ability to drag the fight to the mat and put his opponents.
Oh. Can I dodge?
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, really using his reach.
How did I not knock you out?
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed.
Oh, I love that. I love this game.
Santos gets caught with that punch. Oh, wicked nice leg kick there, DC.
Can't take too many of those.
Wow.
Bag up. Bag up.
He is hurting for certain.
Those shots coming his way.
He does a great job of blocking all incoming strikes.
What the fuck? I hate that combo.
Dude, you know when the pickles are busting, you get one bad one, it ruins all of them.
Jerry Cannonier! That is not Jerry Cannonier. Jerry Cannonier!
It's so good until you get the one bad pickle that ruins them all. I don't know, it just wasn't good.
Look at how he turns his hip.
No, it just wasn't good.
Great punch landed with so much power.
Yeah.
Oh, and there he goes.
I gotta wash it down with some Reese's Pieces.
I mean, the jab's nice. I love throwing the jab. But you realize that as MMA evolves, guys will start to fight.
Yeah! Bite the body, bitch! Bite the body!
The most thrown punch in the pro.
Yeah, get the fuck on the floor. Boom! Oh! Get on the floor.
Jesus.
Get in here! What?
Oh.
Every time I go for the fucking body.
Oh, big left hook there.
Back the fuck up. What?
Oh.
What the fuck?
Get out, get out! What?
How do you say fuck you? And how do you say fuck you?
Wait, wait, just a Tyler Woodley impression.
No. No. Fuck you, bitch. Suck my balls. Piece of shit. How do you not? How? Next game.
It immediately moves on. Oh, you're so close to not being Division 1.
He's Division C. I knocked out his Division 6, actually. That comes out with Division 6. What is this fucking song? God damn. Hey, that's a good song. That's a...
When you eat Reese's Pieces, so you like a mini thrust?
True.
I'm like gently thrusting right now.
Listen to the Spider-Man No Way Home 55 fucking song playlist. Goddamn.
Is it just like theme song music?
Yeah. Listen, let's listen
that
to...
That movie is so good. It's... That's gonna be like in my top 10.
That's like top 1, bro. And listen to Hey Mama. La la, la la la. La 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 la. La 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 la.
Okay.
La 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 la. Hey mama.
No one's on me.
Who the fuck is that? Is that Chad Paul? Who the fuck is that? Literally, that's Jake Paul's. That's Jake Paul's dad.
Jack Paul. Alright, guys.
Hey, mama.
The cookies that were on the table.
Dude made Jake Paul. I'm fighting Jake Paul right now.
One.
Brendon.
Whatever.
Listen up, bitch.
I never had them. I don't even know what they were.
Listen up. Listen up. Look who I'm fighting. Look who Jared Cannonier is fighting.
Oh wow, his last name is actually Paul. What's his first name?
I don't know.
Oh.
Throw something. Oh, combination. Oh! Throw something, bitch! Oh, he's
hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He disrespected you by hitting you with the Jared Cannonier kick.
True. Yeah. Throw a fucking keg.
Nice defense there. Huge block. Wait, his chest says Jake Paul on it. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Oh my god, it's so laggy! Jared Cannonier!
Jesus.
Yeah, exactly. Can I heal, please? That'd be great. Yeah, nice dodge. That really hit you. Big kick land. And now he lands a combination! Oh, big left hook there! Jesus Christ! What?
We've seen all night. Huge straight punch lands, and he's got him hurt very bad. Maybe if you were a bit more into his game.
Oh shit. Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round. Fuck your body. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Do something. Oh. Yeah, I'm fuck on the floor. Look at my shin. Look at my shin. I mean, he's still back up. But he's not up by much. Well placed kick there by the Alaskan Jared Cannonier. Keep backing up. Why do you keep backing up? Whoop! Oh, big punch land. Throw a Jared Cannonier kick. I want to dodge it. Oh my fucking god. Whoop!
Oh.
Don't kill me! Oh my god, that was gonna hit end me. Should have played Tyron Woodley, that'd be so funny. Oh, big roundhouse attempt just misses. That could have been lights out. And that one was heavy. Bag up. What? Keep throwing it. Yeah, to get a bitch.
A bitch.
Oh, yo, out.
Right, so a big round for him there. Maybe even a 10-8. There was a big knockdown in there, courtesy of the kick. DC, talk us through.
He found his spot. I mean, he knew that there was a weakness. He found the spot. He recognized an opportunity to go and chase down that head kick. He threw it and landed.
Skip, Jake Paul. Skip. Skip, please. I want to knock you out already. It's getting boring.
Skip lids.
Oh, I'm done. Skiblids. I don't want to fight anymore. Oh, my fucking god.
Jesus.
Yeah, keep backing up. I could do the same thing to you. 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 I could do the- oh, nice block. Oh,
straight right. Oh. Jake Paul's dads are a bit fixed. Jake Paul's dads are a bit fixed. His dads are a bit fixed.
This guy plays like a pussy, bro. There's something. Yeah, fuck you.
Oh.
Bitch. Get up. Get up. Oh my fucking god. Why does every single uppercut- Why? Why? Why is block breaking the game? Why is block breaking the game?
To encourage head movement.
striking lead.
Nice shot moving off. Woo! The Ooh. Slips to avoid that right hand. And once
Dead.
Again, looking for that highlight reel KO with that front kick. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round
I do not care. I simply do not care. I simply have no fucks in the world.
Found his rhythm, found the rhythm.
Dude, what the fuck?
Blog.
Maybe time to get the bonus checks ready. I mean, this fight is about
Jericho Connor, grow longer legs, please. You're pissing me off.
Now we have to find
on my way. Now. You should get a knee whenever he does that. Hurt counter.
It's another thing to use it, and he does it as I meant,
like,
as
after he misses it. Oh. Choke him.
Oh, he might be out.
His blog is broken. You should have just abused it.
Fuck you. Get up.
Get on Dob.
You'll see a lot of this from this fighter.
Let's not do that.
Leg kick. Good punch.
Oh my fucking god, I'm gonna kill myself. Hold it down, bitch! I tap it, you hold! Now get off. Get off. Do we have a flying knee? Fuck you. Oh, Jake Paul knocked out! Jake Paul knocked out! God damn, I broke his neck.
You should quick win. I played against Jake Fox at UFC Online. Knocked him out, question mark? Oh, he's balding. Actually, looks like him.
I know. How long is that fight?
We're like approximately 2 minutes.
I wish I could save 10-minute clips, but I guess not. Thank you. Thank you, PlayStation. Thank you. Thank you for going from 1 minute to 3 minutes to 5 minutes to 15 minutes. I love that. Are fighting each other now?
Nah, I think so. Yeah.
No, neither.
Let me invite you. I just closed it. I don't want to get back to it. The same message as before. Might not have actually been a new one, but it gave me a notification for it.
Find us, keep us in. Find us, we. Fighting, trying to have the fame, eating like Thanksgiving, little buddy bang, and it wouldn't change millions. You wear the same shit, and just did a day mission. And the flow, you high from that contact. And we're getting sold like a death throw contract. Swinging in the compact. Hitting what the damn where you find that. Head top. Make that flame when it's head. Drive to my heart stop. Oh. Yeah. She knows I need money because it's fine. Just keep us. Yeah.
They're joining.
I'm joining. I'm here. Oh, Jesus Christ! Fucking insta locked. You gotta get Stephen Thompson. Hey, look at the win count on the bottom. Will Notice have more wins than you? Yeah, I'm gonna keep adding to that. I'm gonna get a good song on for a second here. Let's see. Let us see.
And Steven
Thompson. Let's play Ghost Town by Kanye. Where's Ghost Town? Hold on. I gotta find Ghost Town. Give me a second. I can't find it. This is bad. Most fighters on this roster, to a man, to a woman, they want the chance at some point to Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna search it up. Vegas. Before it was the MGM Grand, it was the Mandalay Bay. All right, I got it. Now it is the Let's go. T-Mobile Arena, the most beautiful arena in the world. I can do the same thing to you. To the biggest UFC fights right now. From international fight league, championship fights all across the board. Become the T-Mobile. Oh, nice connection with the punches. One thing to have an edge and reach. It's another to take advantage. Nicely done. Oh, how did that hit me? I wouldn't know how that hit me.
Oh! Even Dobson dig down. Good series of strikes for him. They're
staying busy and staying accurate. I mean, what? Oh, that's a good right hand. Oh my fucking god! Did you see that kick? You just ignore what the fuck just happened?
I saw it. I did not get it.
Both guys landing with conviction now. Give me my fucking life.
Jesus.
Don't make you love me. Woo! Woo! Oh shit, chill the fuck out. Jesus. Back up. Random nuts.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. Oh, my defense crazy.
Oh!
What?
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection. And get the fuck off me. Oh! Get that! Back up!
DC didn't take him long to find his range. Back up slowly. His timing is on. Good eye. Oh. Look at him drive his shin. No!
Oh my god! Get slept. I've been trying to make you love me. Everything I do. I didn't look for it. Let's go. Run that shit back. You gotta sing this with me, Brendon. Ready? You ready, Brendon?
No. I'm not ready. Hope Nate doesn't go.
Everything that I know. Me well. Oh, yeah, nothing hurts anymore. I feel kind of free. We're still the kids we used to be. I put my hand on the stove. See if I still breed. I said breed. Let's fucking go. I'm playing Gunnar Nelson.
No.
Gunnar Nelson.
Fight of the night last night was Lemos versus Hill.
All right, coming up next, who?
Our moments of the night was Gub Swanson.
Yeah, Gub Swanson laid ass on him.
And Melissa Gatto.
You stupid. Derek Lewis didn't get fight of the night? What?
It was a nice knockout, but it wasn't. The girl fight right before it was really good. We just didn't watch it.
A good girl fight? That's new. That might have needed it. There's I'm kidding. I was kidding. That, the Manny Nunes fight was fucking amazing. Back up! Why did, bro? You got some long ass arms, bro. God damn. But ultimately, they are meeting in the octagon, and you are about to see jiu-jitsu in the UFC like we've never seen before. Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the field. That's illegal. He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks. Oh! Bitch. Back up. Get that. Get on the floor. Get on the floor. Oh.
No.
You can dodge a body? Woo! I'm gonna die here. Oh my.
Get him out, man. No. Do not. Let me up. Classic Nate Diaz already bleeding.
True. Oh my god, you're so lucky.
I thought not knocking all that body kick. We're so clean. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots. Dude, here. You're just like, you're just eating head kicks.
I'm gonna announce him. He looks so ugly in this game for some reason.
He looks like CM Punk.
Can you not? Oh, head kick attempt. It is blocked by Diaz. Right above. No kiss for you. No.
Good night. Good night.
Alright, I'm doing bad now. Fuck.
Oh.
Fuck.
Boom.
Fuck.
Fuck. Oh.
Woo!
You got hype.
Oh my, that looked like a body kick. Jesus!
I'm down, I'm already down, I'm getting out of jail. Bitch lab. Good night!
Let's not do that.
No,
what the fuck? What the fuck?
Nathan.
Oh my god!
I didn't think it was going to be a pressure bar kick, so I went into downer. But it just like, it's
excuses, excuses, excuses.
That was an exclamation point kick.
exclamation point.
That was a period game.
When are we gonna, when is our phase of just talking like idiots gonna end? That was a question mark gig.
Maybe when it's not funny.
True.
Which is probably never.
What should I listen to? What song should I listen to? What song should I listen to? What song?
Sean.
Tell me a song to listen to. What song? Give me a song. What song? Fuck you.
Hello, hello, world.
What should I listen to? I will listen to a 24K Good Golden song if you don't tell me. And I know you hate him.
True, I do hate him.
And I will sing that shit blast. So tell me a goddamn song.
I'm a bit lazy.
I listen to Get Lucky by Pharrell Williams and Nile Rodgers. And we're playing One Hit Wonders? Alright, I'll play One Hit Wonder. It's so fun. You don't get paid at Kohl's. You don't get paid at Kohl's.
You do. It's just not as good as like Target.
How much do you get paid?
Dude, you're so actually retarded. You just responded to something for like literally like 2 hours ago. Like, I don't understand how you fucking know the words.
Oh, we were talking about it earlier, right?
Yeah, for like a second.
I kind of just forget about shit and then talk about it like an hour later. Dude, you want to go to fight with Gabe Van Askren? I will do that. I will do that. Gail Alteen. I'm up all night in sun. I'm up all night to the sun. I'm up all night for gun. I can't sing.
He might get a finish here.
No! Fuck you. Fuck you. Get the fuck off of me. Remember when I did this last?
You're getting Von Flued.
Fucking dog. Sprawl? Well, let's get up. Fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these
type of transitions. My angle, my angle.
Boom! Stop. Stop. Stop.
Get up.
No? No. I don't want to do that, actually. Jesus Christ. If I wasn't fat, maybe I can do something. God damn. Jesus. Do you see that?
I don't know what I just watched.
Look at him drive his shin into the opponent's.
Whoa!
Oh! Chill, Ben. Chill, Benjamin. And both guys really throwing with authority.
Oh! Woo!
Okay. Okay. What's that tubby body of yours feel getting punched?
Feels quite interesting, thank you. What? Can he do a flying knee? He can't even knee. He can't even knee.
I don't know how to fly knee. I really do not know how. That's the reason I never use it. I just don't know how.
Jesus Christ, relax. Get up. Get off. Get off.
Get up.
Okay.
Dude, he's stressing so hard to get this, even though he cannot.
I mean, I can if I try to. Get up, bitch.
When I get to the side control, I believe this young head should do the same thing. It's secure.
All right, I'm done being a pussy. Let's go.
Come on. Make sure your elbows are in.
Psych!
Make sure you've got something locked in so your opponent doesn't just squirm away. Punch short punches.
Oh.
Alright.
Okay, next game. Yeah, but how much you get paid at Target?
17 an hour?
17 an hour? How much you get paid at Kohl's?
13 or something.
$5 difference.
Oh my god!
True. You got $1,000 in like a month?
And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every
single
week.
Oh, you make $1,000 a week? God damn, how much do you work? How much do you work? You wanna listen to music together?
No. It's radio.
Alright. Change who I used to be. Autolog. Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
I go random because I'm a shad.
Coming up next, we get to a featherweight jump between Max Holloway and Conor McGregor.
I got Max Holloway.
You did a random?
Yeah.
That the year right took his fight with Max Holloway was actually hot.
Okay.
Give me that leg. What the fuck is that?
Why does Conor McGregor have the Rolling Thunder?
He's done it before.
adjustments
it definitely is not.
That Max Holloway will approach this fight. Oh!
Let's not do that, actually. Oh. I forgot about that kick.
We'll see if he can finish. That one appeared to stun him. Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh! Used to be.
That was an erect counter. What has been a very
fast-paced opening round here. It was okay. Oh! Oh my.
What a fantastic strike.
What the fuck was that?
Oh my god. I want to see this.
What was that?
I'm sorry, but what? Oh my fuck.
Definitely calculated.
For some bonus money there, a huge knockout for him. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve. Where's the competition, like, honestly? Why do I have a playlist of just Mexican songs? And then there's just there's one XXXTentacion song in it. What the fuck? Okay, I probably shouldn't be playing sad music right now. Ruin the moment. You're the only power. Oh, you're the only power. Mm-hmm. Josh Emmett. Imagine Josh Emmett becomes champion. That'd be so funny.
No, thank you. We're going to ban him. Because I want to beat you up as Bruce Lee.
In the morning, get a summer morning this model.
All right, coming up next, it's a bantamweight matchup between Bruce Lee and Sugar Sean O'Malley.
Like an asshole. When you let her get on your skin.
Me when everybody wants to be my enemy.
I'm gonna play that song right now.
All right, so the fight is underway. We will see how it plays out. It's a pick-em fight. Oh, good lag spike already. Really hard to think. Yes, you do.
Let's not do that. Me when it plays on my fucking phone.
I'm still newbie.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there. Nice kick lands by the jump.
misses with the jab.
What the fuck is that game? My enemy. Me waiting for it to connect to my fucking PlayStation. Woo! Alright. Fuck, I don't want to say this one. I don't want to say this one.
Oh! Massive head kick there, we'll see if he can finish.
What the fuck?
Just over 3 minutes to go on our first round.
Let's not do that, actually. I don't like that. Damn!
Bruce Lee, honestly, just, like, sincerely does not give a fuck. Like, seriously, honestly. This one. No, thank you.
Just gonna keep doing the same thing over and over again. Psych, bitch. You thought. Oh!
That's a great position to go to. That is a great shit. Ooh,
reversal here, DC.
What a way to switch the position. Fantastic movement by the bottom.
Can you, like, let me play the fucking game? Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god.
I canceled that shit, but yeah, that's what I thought.
How do you cancel full guard? It never works online.
This is exactly where he wants to be. Look for him to try to use ground and pound to open up submission opportunities.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial.
Oh my god, this is so boring.
Dude, no, because he's not on bad.
No, because everyone does this online. It's so boring. There's nothing to do.
But you gotta be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his
opponent.
Let's not do that.
Good.
I will see if he can apply pressure inside his opponent's guard here, DC.
Oh my god.
To the feet now. Final seconds here.
Jesus Christ.
Bruce Lee goes ham sauce mode. He goes ham sauce mode. Ham sauce.
Yeah, but he'll go back to that. It landed so perfectly.
I think we gotta watch the replays. Replays
job of mixing up the target early, going up high, and getting the
touch me, not feel me, I'm fucked up. That's about me.
All right, round two.
That is no, it's okay. I wanted that.
Man, this dude is good.
Bomb.
What?
Bruce Lee does not get a well, to be honest. To have length, that's another thing to use. Oh man, look at that one body shot. That shows you
the power and the placement. It was placed perfectly, and now he's got it. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
More body shot, I think you're bugged.
Just unable to quite find that range. Oh, and there is another knee landed. You have to ask the question at this point, how many more can his opponent take before he crumbles down to the canvas? Beautiful. Shit. Shot right there, DC. You don't want to eat too many more of those.
No, and you have to start looking to finish now because
huge counter.
Hurt very bad.
Huge counter.
Oh,
huge counter.
Fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Fog.
This gas and just fucking comboing me.
You see, I have to care, but I don't. Jesus. Okay.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh my god. Let's not do that.
I want to go live.
No! Oh my god!
No!
Oh my god! That was a good game.
Bro, this lay on his bed. Why was there blood on his shorts?
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So, a huge...
Bruce Lee got nothing. Bruce Lee got nothing on me.
That was just luck.
I literally killed him. Literally. Wait. I couldn't say that. That's a no-no.
Bruce Lee gets...
Yeah.
Alright, I gotta go eat dinner. Goodbye.
Take the L's, man.